Arabic alphabet and the numbers and the culture, the Arab culture, and just a lot of information about all that. Well, I created the club because I would love the school to have a variety of different language clubs, and it's very interesting and completely diverse.
Are you recording?
It's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Today is January 8th, and it's an A day here at Windsor High School. Information on if exams will be moved will be made by noon today, so pay attention to those afternoon announcements to see if exams will be moved. Hello, I'm Jake. And are you in need of community service hours? Students from the high school have once again the opportunity to tutor students at Pequannock Elementary School in math. Tutoring will take place at Pequannock Thursdays after school starting in February. Tutors will receive 6 hours of community service. Please ask your math teacher or see Ms. Maines for a permission slip. Permission slips are due to Ms. Maines by January 16th. Unified sports practices after school today. We will be meeting in room A114. See Mr. Giza with any questions or to get involved. Windsor High School girls basketball would like to invite you to our next three home games. Tomorrow at 5:30, they take on Hartford Pub, and it is a Big Sister Mentoring Scholarship fundraiser where they will look to raise funds to provide a scholarship to one of our graduating seniors in Big Sister Mentoring Program. There will also be an opening performance by the WHS Gospel Choir. Another game is Thursday at 6 p.m. Come and support your Lady Warriors as they take on the conference rival of Northwest Catholic. And finally, on Friday, January 19th at 6 p.m., there is a home game against their rival Bloomfield. Mark your calendars, and we hope to see you there. There are plenty of other great Windsor Warrior sports actions in the coming weeks, so check the website for the complete schedule of all teams, or stop in the main office and pick up a free winter sports poster. Good luck to all of our Warrior student athletes. And remember to check out the televisions in the halls to see more important news and information that you need to succeed. And thanks for checking out our show. And remember, if you don't see the news during Block 2, you can follow us on Twitter at WHS Warrior TV, where we post every episode and much, much more. Thanks for watching, and that's all for today. We are respectful, we are responsible, we are proud, and we are Warriors. Thanks, and have a great day.